Alrighty. It's been a while. It's been a hot min. But I was thinking about you. I was thinking about you, stream. You know, I was thinking about you, Anomaly Andy. I was thinking about you, Ham Mang. It's been a while. It truly has. And I don't want to get nostalgic. But I do have cranberry juice. I looked at some old videos. And I was like, you know, I haven't. Put that down. Okay, put that fucking down. But, you know, I was this morning, I was just like, let's just stream a little bit. Let's just do a casual stream. I know I look like a freak. It's like, okay, so genuinely, I was thinking about this today. I think that this is like an autistic output for me. This is a safe space for me to like genuinely put it away. So we're going to play a little bit of Slay the Spire. I think I've played this once on stream and it went really horribly. So I'm really excited for that. That's going to be great. Okay. Okay, so usually I have my camera here. Like right, so you're here. It's usually there. The camera's usually there. It is here now. So I have my glass of cranberry juice, just in case you were wondering. It's still there. Don't worry. It's not. It hasn't gone anywhere. We're not going to continue the run. I keep putting my hand up here because I think it's there, but it's not. Okay, I'm a little excited. Don't tell anyone I'm excited because I want to keep this shit low-key. Okay. I don't know where to put myself on here. Let's just move you back. Like, this is where we belong. Okay, I kind of forgot that there was shit on the ground. Banger! Turn that fucking down so we can talk. Let's have a little one-to-one, okay? One-to-one. Cranberry juice, in case you were wondering. What was I talking about? Here's the thing about me, right? So, let's start this with like something fun, okay? I'm gonna have a heart attack. I hate cranberry juice. I'm such a paranoid android now. A Radiohead reference. Let's go. I can say those on stream. I can just say that. Okay. Calm the fuck down. Who the hell would take three potions? Do you want to know who? A psychopath. A lunatic would take three potions. I am not a lunatic. I'm a thinker, all right? We're thinkers. So this is going to be our thinker run. So the first run is always the thinker run. The second run is always the brain dead run. And the third run is always the angry fucking let me win run. And the fourth is just like, you're just like, fucking, yeah, sure, I guess I'll fucking take one health interaction to the next three runs. Like, that's fourth. Fifth is like, there's a corpse that's rotting in my closet, and the police don't know about it. Burning blood kind of sucks Mondo. It sucks Mondo when we're talking about losing it, but it's great when you're just, like, playing the game. So we're gonna lose our starting relic. Okay, we got the worst starting relic in the game. That's okay. So, cards. That's pretty good cards. I kind of like Headbutt here. Body Slam is really good. That's a great first card. Let me move, you fucking big-ass headed motherfucker. Don't be mean to me. I need to get another... Okay, you know what? This is why. Okay, so this is why. Here we go. Right. Okay, so we're gonna go here, and then here, and then here, and then here, and then here, right? Question mark. Boom! Hit him with a question mark. Get a little guap. Go here, right? Fight the elite, okay? And then we have the choice, depending on how this elite goes, we can either go up here, you know, check out the shop a little bit. No, this is the way. This is the one. So these are, like, nothing enemies. Those are, like, spin-on-you enemies. Exhaust all non... Okay. Okay. We're taking power through, but let me explain. We already got a bash, we already got a headbutt, we already got an upgraded strike. We need the block, right? We already won. We literally already won the fucking game. Honestly, don't really like, and never mind, I like that. yeah, cause this. Just that, but let's do that instead. Okay, maybe not Mondo John, that's a lot. That's saying a lot. But like, he doesn't suck. He's actually good. He's actually good. He's actually good. But he takes perfected strike. Do you know what taking perfected strike is like? It's like, okay, so it's like, pretend you're walking in the street. You're just walking on the street. And you just see like, okay, I'm just walking, 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 you know. Oh. I think that is a used needle. I'm gonna take that and put it in my pocket. We won. We literally won. Can we just take a second? Can we just take a second to calm down? Count with me. One, two, three, four. Four fights, and I'm saying we've won. We've won. We've won. Four fights, tiny house, first relic. We've won. Okay. Cranberry juice time. Take a shot every time I take it. I actually like don't know what it sounds like when I drink the cranberry juice, so I'm kind of like self-conscious. I feel like I think I need some vacuum. I think I need like a vacuum in the background while I'm playing. I think I'm gonna take I don't know. Sorry. I think I'm gonna take Infernal Blade, but it's kind of shit, and I already have good attack power. It would be something good to take at the start of my run. But honestly, it's just like, it's just kind of shit, so we're just going to skip. Yeah, so we'll skip that. Then let's probably... Yeah. Oh, we're fighting Gremlin Knob! No! Okay, so this guy's a fucking asshole. You don't have to hear me out because we're good. We're golden. So right now, we're not making crazy... Okay, we can do some... we can do something pretty good with this. I hate this deck already. This is probably the worst deck I've ever had in my entire life. We might take Infernal Blade, but we also, last time we saw Infernal Blade, yeah, it's just like, sorry, they're just really-
Sorry, I don't know if you can hear me. They're vacuuming. They're just vacuuming. Sorry. Infernal Blade. Yeah, it's like, not that good. I don't really like it that much. Our deck is kinda shit, though. I kinda like Sentinel.
Look how dry my hands are. Look how dry these fuckers are. Look at that. Just disgusting. Just like, you can feel... And I'm also sick. Cranberry juice, by the way. Just in case you forgot. We're fucked. We're actually dead. Wow. That's not good. Can we actually kill? Yes! 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 Oh my god, that was so bad. I can't believe I was dead. Flame barrier, take it. Bottle lightning, that shit. Unless... Hear me out. No, we're bottling this because we have the bronze scales. We're thinkers. Strike dummy, beautiful. Let's go to the shop, check it out a little bit. Wow, this all sucks. No, I'm kidding. It is actually worse than sucks. It's like subhuman. Why don't we just look it up? Okay, maybe not that. Let's not look up the fucking vacuum from hell. A rounded knob at the... Oh! Okay. A rounded knob. Like a wiener. on the end of the handle of a sword, dagger, or old-fashioned gun. Coolio. Coolio, the more we learn, we're learning something. And then we're gonna purchase a pommel. We're gonna purchase a pommel strike. With the strike dummy! We're gonna rest, because we're a little bit of a bitch. Hear me out. Do we fight the elite? We fought... Three... Two. No, just two. We fought... What's his name? We fought Gremlin Knob, then we fought the Lagivalen, so it's gonna be the Sentinels. Oh! And we have Fire Breathing. Yeah, take it. We won. Everyone rest your eyes now. We can now just win. Next turn, you're going to see all of them dead. Ready? Okay, they're not... Okay, maybe I got a little too excited. They're not all dead. You know? I don't know what you want from me. If it's entertainment, go somewhere else. If you want me to win... If you want a winner... If you want a winner... You're watching the right guy. What do we like here? Probably Jack Diddly Squat. I kind of like... We have nothing! We have nothing going on. We have no... Okay, we kind of got something going on. I kind of fucks with the fire-breathing strat we got going on. But it only... I'm only excited about it because we just fought Sentinels. Okay, should I just go, like, into the bathroom and shave? Yeah, I guess shut on, idiot. You just took that much damage from that. You fucking piece of shit. I fucking hate you. I fucking hate thievery. It just peeves me off. It just pees me off that people can just steal things. You know what I mean? Can we just stop all that? Okay, why don't we upgrade the flame barrier because it is right there? Is what I would say if I was a lunatic. What am I saying? Okay, so we have so many things we need to upgrade. Okay, hear me out. Hear me out. Hear me out. No, seriously, hear me out. Okay, so we're fighting the slime boss, right? We're fighting the slime boss, right? So, if we have fire breathing, no, hear me out, I'm not going crazy. No, I'm okay, stop, why are you asking that? Why do you keep asking that? I'm fine. I feel like that would just make sense. Okay, Halloween is past, it is November, it is Christmas time, alright? It is not... Is that a good jump scare? Are you ready? Okay, I'm gonna act normal and then I'm gonna jump scare. Are you ready? Ability to be the goat. We could split, but it's kind of a lunatic thing to do, no? But what if he's like, okay, so 75. Okay, we're golden. Why are we so scared of dying? It's like not even that big of a deal. Oh, that's what we like to see. Okay, so that is why you upgrade the thing. So you know how I was like tweaking earlier, but we're good now. Can we just count our mids right here? One mid, two mid, three mid, four. These are mid. When I'm blowing my nose, I like to go to a private. I like to go to a private spot to blow my nose because I think it's very fucking embarrassing. I think it's very fucking embarrassing to blow your nose in front of other people. Because, like, what if they see you blowing your nose? What can I say? I just like to keep it real. I just like to keep it the fuck real, bro. Because here's the thing about cranberry juice. Why didn't I take the fucking lightning strike thing? This would have been great. Would it have, though? I don't think it would have. Okay, so energy would be great. I would love some energy. But I kind of like this more. It's more fun. Oh, wow. That's actually really good. That's really fucking good. Wow, I am actually, really surprised and amazed by how good that was. Okay, I'm ready now. Okay, so, when we're playing Slay the Spire, we like to keep it chill. I know that the cranberry juice is really chaotic and, like, exciting and fun for all of you. And I know that it gets you excited. Maybe I should have just warmed up some water or had a tea. Because it's Slay the Spire night. But I like to... I fucking live life on the edge. I live life on the edge, and if this pisses you off because it's too much for you, fuck, man. There's nothing I can do for you. What are we doing here? We need to upgrade shit. I'm so excited that we're playing so this far on stream. Calm down. It's not that big of a deal. Okay. Okay. We need to play the fucking game. So a little history lesson. I need to stop doing this whenever I talk to you. This is a little... This is just a lot. This is just a lot. That's five whole fingers just pointed right at you. And look at the grime underneath them. Can you smell the hepatitis? But I would like to upgrade my body slam and my pommel strike and my armaments. And of course my defend, because how am I supposed to fucking defend myself? Armaments? Boom. Glooby. Gloob it up. Just gloob it up. Oh yeah. Yep. Yup. Yup. Okay, we have found our win condition. Okay, wait. I'm trying to cook here, but I'm not really participating in a cooking environment. I actually just cooked. Never mind, I'm a fucking five-star chef. We forgive ourselves for our struggle, because this is a hard enemy. This is like a... Redditors hate this guy. Redditors hate this guy. I hate this guy. I'm a Redditor. Oh, he actually died. Wow, that's crazy. But don't listen to what I just said about the Redditor thing, because it's not true and it's just a lie, so don't listen to that part. No, I don't like any of that. Evolve is kind of shit! This music is stressing me out. Can we put on some, like, Pikmin music, please?
Ah, yes. An evolve. Fascinating. Indeed. Whenever you draw a status card, draw two cards. Oh. I'll take it under consideration. It does do well with our fire breathing and our power through, that's true. Although, it might slow down the deck a little bit. And we do seem to be struggling with finding enough block. Indeed. Quite the struggle. I don't think a true grit would be an appropriate choice. And it is upgraded, so that is swaying my decision quite a bit. I say, let's live a little. Take the evolve.
Wow, that made everything so much easier. If ever we have a problem in life, we turn that music on, and we are golden. Okay. Oh no, that's not good at all. That's not... I think this is a death? Or is it a dub? It's a dub. It's a dub. Calm down, we're golden. We have a lot of money. Let's use it. Iron Wave is the worst card in the game. I think I almost just clicked on it. Let's see here.
Oh, my Lanta.
Okay, wait. So, why do I kind of want to click on this button right here and ruin my fucking life? I think we take it. Ooh, why did I do that? That was a bad idea. Okay, why did I... That was really fun, actually. Okay, so... I think we just say, fuck it, and we take the risk! Upgrade to random cards!
Oh my god, that's so bad, that's so...
Wait, guys, no, we're fine. We have an upgraded defend and an upgraded strike. Pommel and pommel, they're both cards! They're both cards that exist! Oh my god, I think someone just joined the stream. Oh my god, how's that possible? I entered the chat and he's ascending? Yeah, I am. I am. Oh my god, first time chat.
Coolio, 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 coolio.
Okay, so now I actually gotta look at the other screen. This is kinda like serving. This is jet, like, when you're, okay. Streaming is a lot like serving. Because when you're just like, when you're just on your own and no one's come into your workplace, and you're just like shooting the shit with your coworker, and then you're like, oh yeah, like we're just having a good time, and then someone walks into the store and you're like, how can I help you? Would you like a table? Would you like a table?
A table for two. A table for two. A table for two.
Yeah, that won't happen again. I'm just a little nervous. Okay. What's up? Okay. No, we were actually cooking. So this is the worst fight in the entire game. I hope, I'm not upset with you. I'm not upset with you, I promise. But I'm not gonna lie, Slowspire, you kind of just fucked me. We're getting a little... You're dead? We might win the game! We kind of are cooking, no? If I'm doing this... If I'm saying, We're kind of cooking, right? We're kind of cooking. We might need to turn the stove off a little bit and take a little. We might need to take a breather because maybe what we're cooking with is cyanide. Oh, that's actually good. We're gonna take secret weapon, and we're gonna take impervious. But don't tell anyone I did that. Don't tell a single person I did that. Just hear me out. We might be cooking with this, but don't tell a soul. Don't tell a single person, please. Fuck. No, actually, we're cooking. Yes. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Oh, wow! Is he kind of good at Slay the Spire? No? Why would you say that? Who said that? Talk to me, game. Are we good? I don't know. You're giving me mixed messages. Oh, we're good. Sorry. Sorry, I just didn't understand. I was just a little confused there. But I appreciate what you did for me. I really do. I'm gonna fucking sneeze. We did not need to do that. We're golden! Wait, we won. That's such a crazy string of things to say. Like, the first fucking turn. You like that? You like how I was moving it with the music? I liked it too. Okay. No. We're a little excited, so let's put it on.
Oh, yes. Oh! So you've woken up your old man, huh? Alright, buddy. What can we do here? Oh, you're stuck on your level, huh? Alright, let me look at this. Okay, so you've got your secret weapon. Okay, you could scale with your rampage. Oh, a dual wield on the same hand. Well, wouldn't that be great scaling? That would be excellent scaling, in fact. However, it looks like we could be able to double up and evolve. That's pretty good. That's pretty good, my boy. That's a lot of draw. And we do have 2 power throughs. And each time we're getting it, that's 10 damage. My boy, I know you'll make the right decision. But if it were up to me, I think I would have to dual wield that evolve.
Okay, this music is too calming. I'm gonna fall asleep. We're in a battle. Oh my god. Wait, I didn't know they had bangers. Woo! Okay, chill. Okay. We have these curses in our hand. What could go wrong? You know what I mean? What could go wrong at this point? We're kind of cooking. We're kind of fucking cooking. Huh? Why am I winning? I'm supposed to lose. I've never won in this game. You know, I mean, I guess that says otherwise. You know, the proof is in the pudding. I'm never saying that again. Please do not let me say that again. Fucking cooking? I think we're cooking. Wait, we're making the champ look like the cramp. Yes. Got him. Love that. Okay, we're kind of cooking. Wait, why am I doing good at Slay the Spire? This is not normal. Who's playing the game right now? Who's playing the game? Whenever you game block, deal 5 damage to a random enemy. That is kind of not that great. We have block cards, but we don't have like... Okay, we have like... Our block is like... Like you're hitting someone in the head with a shovel. But if we were to take this card, we want block that's like... Does that make sense? Because right now, that made a lot of sense to me. You know? That made a lot of sense to me, but... I think I could communicate it a little bit more coherently, but I don't really want to. I don't... What I'm trying to say... We're not taking it. We're just... What do we got here? So, by the way... Tiny house, by the way. Tiny house. First relic. Tiny house. Kate... Let me chill. Okay. Okay, busted crown is kind of goated because our deck is kind of goated. Take it. I'm turning on the light because it is dark in here. I think. I don't know. gloopy, gloobity, gloop, 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 gloobity, gloop, 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 gloop. Okay. We're gonna win our first cooking run! Okay, this is like, this is unheard of. This is unheard of. This is unheard of. It's kind of bright in here now. Why is it so bright all of a sudden? No, you're doing good. We're kind of cooking! Why are we cooking? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the heck? Wait. What is this upgraded? What is this upgraded? Secret weapon upgrade. Put it. Ugh. Oh, it doesn't exhaust. Wait, that's kind of cooking. Are we cooking with that? Wait, are we cooking with that? We could infinite rampage. Don't. I would not. I would not enter. No, I can't make those jokes. I can't make those jokes. Okay, you're gonna get me Twitch banned. You're gonna get me Twitch banned. You're 20. You're 20. You're 20. But cranberry juice, by the way. In case you forgot, still drinking it. Very good, very healthy, not healthy, it's not cranberry juice, it's actually red wine. I'm drinking red wine. In a Starbucks Coffee Company, Seattle, Washington, 1971 glass. Limited edition, by the way. You could flip it for $4,000. Yes. Yes. No. No. I like it, but I... No. What's going on? Oh, no, I don't like this. Ooh, I kind of like that, though. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Take it. Our deck is getting a little bloated. Okay, well, don't do that. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want Battle Trance. Ooh! Okay, this is gonna be good. Usually, motherfuckers, when they see these guys, they're like,
oh, god damn it! God damn it, I hate them!
But me? I see them and I'm like,
mew, 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 mew. Mew, 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 mew.
Okay, wait, watch this. You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? You ready? Okay, wait. You're gonna actually fucking scream at the top of your lungs. Please don't scream. I get really overwhelmed. Don't scream. I know you're excited. Don't scream. Please don't scream in my ears. You just screamed really fucking loudly, man. That was really fucking loud. Don't do that again. I know you're excited, but please do not do that again. What can we put in our draw pile? Kind of like the idea of putting in Johnny, Johnny, Bobani, Banana, Fana, Fofani. What can we do here? We can do here. I just want to build up my block. You know what I mean? Wait. What are we waiting for, Ivan? Can you say that? Can we say what we're waiting for? We're all very excited about this thing that we're waiting for. Boom, boom, boom. Not too exciting. Calm down. You'll get it. You'll get it when you're older. I love winning. This feels so good. Okay.
New, 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 new.
I kind of forgot that I was streaming on Twitch. We're going to put this up a little bit. I've been streaming for an hour and 14 minutes. Okay. Oh man, we actually got fucked up just now. Okay, I'm fucking telling on you. I'm telling on you. You actually messed me up and I'm really angry about this. I'm telling mother and she's not gonna be pleased. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're a dick. Okay. Holy shit, this just got real. This shit just got real. You know, we were playing like Roblox Obby Simulator before, but now we're playing Slay the Spire. Okay, and we cannot just lose ourselves in the beauty of having everything just given to us. Put the glasses back on. Be a little professional, all right? Be a little professional. Like, this is, like, you were witnessing the downfall of like, a human being. Am I nervous? I have 24 cards in my deck. 24! I'm gonna cry. What's going on?
What's going on?
It's not the time. It's not the time. Who said that you could say that? Nothing, so don't. We're fine. I'm getting a little nervous. I think we might need to put the old man on. Amateur, do your thing. I hate this enemy so much. This is like, okay, I think how we deal with this guy is that we just cook. We slowly cook. We slowly braise our deck until we feel confident enough to start attacking. I think that's how we play this. That is not something we like to see at all, ever. Okay, we're good. Because sometimes when you do that, he curses you. And then when he curses you, you fucking smash your keyboard! Anyway, we're good. Not yet. Oh, he's cursing me! You can't curse me! I balled my hand up in a fist. That is a trauma response. From getting cursed by this fucking asshole.
I'm nervous. It's on sale too. And it would be good draw.
I kind of like draw. Okay, let's say fuck it. And fuck it. Oh god, it's these guys again. Is what I would say if I was scared of these guys, which I'm not. I'm not scared of these guys. They are not scary and they are pathetic. They're pathetic enemies. Enemy combatants. And I do not want to see them again. Move! Move from my screen at once! If they heard me, is what I would say. We're gonna... I like to distribute the damage, you know, in an appropriate manner. Why do I sound like I'm talking... I think we're golden, right? It's like not that much damage. So, when the game starts becoming, like... escape from Alcatraz is when I get a little anxious. Just a tiny bit, not too much, just a little bit. Just a tiny bit, like a little nervous. Do we need to heal? Fuck yes, we need to heal. Don't play like an insane person. We shouldn't have healed. They would have been more entertaining. Okay. That's a great start. This is a great fucking start. Wow, I like this a lot. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we like this game. We like what you're doing. We're liking you a lot. I've never played this game before, and I do not understand. I'm not understanding what I'm looking at. Can I be honest? I kind of like this game. Okay. Double the block. I think we won. I don't think we need to be nervous. I need to pee so badly. We need to... Okay, as soon as this run is over, end the stream. I don't want to edit, like, an hour and a half long video. Okay. Sure. I guess. Sure. I don't really care very much, so. Whatever. I think we might just be winning this. Could be wrong. A little nervous. Wow, we won. Okay, we won. Never mind. We won. Yeah, we won. Just a little bit. Just by a little bit. I think we're actually kind of cooking right now. Wait! I'm, like, actually in fucking denial. Like, I'm like, no, you didn't win. Like, something's not gonna work. Something's just gonna go horribly awry. Something is just gonna fuck you up. But, I think we just need to... I think we just need to... Yeah, we won. That's my victory noise.
It's not on you, it's in you. Don't you ever in your motherfucking life dim your light for nobody.
Chromacopia, 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 chromacopia.
Go. Oh. I gon' make it out. I gon' make it out.
Okay, thanks for watching the stream. I mean the video, because I'm gonna make